As you can see here, it is now back to 1 a.m., which means daylight saving time has officially ended.